it is preeminently the time to speak the truth, the whole truth, frankly and boldly.
Our people expect their president and the Congress to find essential agreement on issues of great moment.
We the people tell the government what to do. It doesn't tell us.
Regardless of your politics, whether you are Republican or Democrat, the president is president of the whole country.